Good morning, church. Let's all arise today. Our God has risen, and He shall reign forevermore.
Amen.
And we declare, holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty.
Amen.
And on that day, we join the resurrection.
Hallelujah.
And stand beside the heroes of the faith. With one voice, a thousand generations sing, worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Come on, we sing. And on that day, we join the resurrection and stand beside the heroes of the faith. With one voice,
truth and the light. 起来宣告耶稣是道路，是真理，是生命。Amen.
Yes, he is. Come on, let's declare. My Redeemer lives. Praise the Lord. Won't you turn to someone, give them a high five, and say to them, my Redeemer lives. 跟他们讲, 我的救主活着。 Oh, Jesus lives. Amen. He died on Good Friday, but he was resurrected on a Sunday.
Amen.
The King is in the room. Come see the scars of love upon his hands. Oh, he is here today. The King is in the room. We'll watch the darkness flee at his command. Oh, who is this King?
Who is this King?
Come on, sing of his name.
His name is Jesus. His name is Jesus. The light of the world. There's freedom in his name. He's awesome in power. He's reigning.
The healers in the room,
and let miracles break out across this place. The Savior's in the room, no soul beyond the boundaries of his grace. There's resurrection power in his name. His name is Jesus. His name is Jesus. Light of the world. There's freedom in his name. Awesome in power. Who's reigning forever. Light of the world. There's freedom in his name.
In the name of Jesus, there's never been a love so great. He died so we could live. Then he rose up from that grave. Name me not a king like this. Now over authority forever belongs to him. He reigns in victory. Now name it not a king like this.
There's never been a love so great.
He died
so we could live. Then he rose up from that grave.
Name another king
like this. Now all authority forever belongs to him. He reigns in victory.
Yeah. There is power in your name. There is power in your name.
We are no longer a slave to fear because of what he did for us. And that tomb is empty. Hallelujah.
Amen.
That tomb is empty.
Thank you, Lord. Thank
yes,
you, Lord.
Jesus, thank you. I was a wretch. I remember who I was. I was lost. I was blind. I was running out of time, and sin separated. The breach was far too wide. But from the far side of the chasm, you had me in your sight. So you made a way across the great divide, left behind heaven's throne to build it here inside. And there at the cross you paid the debt I owed, broke my chains, freed my soul, and for the first time I had hope. Thank you, Jesus, for the
Jesus, you My brothers and sisters, no matter what you may be going through in your life, because He lives, we can face the challenges today and tomorrow and forevermore. Hallelujah. Let's just give the Lord a wonderful round. Hallelujah! Let's shout it out. Hallelujah! Oh, we thank you, Lord. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Oh, praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
赞美主, 赞美主.
You may be seated.
大家请坐.
A blessed, very blessed Resurrection Sunday to everyone here.
祝福大家一个蒙福的复活节主日.
Here in the Sanctuary at Woodlands over in Tampines and all of you who are watching us online this morning. Amen. It's such a blessing and a privilege to be in the house of the Lord. Amen. And at this time, we want to take an opportunity to welcome anyone who's visiting us for the very first time. Now, this morning, I've already met some of you here in Woodlands. I'm sure there are new ones in Tampines.
肯定。
Can you just slip up your hand to us?
把你的手举起来。
If you're new, would you just slip up your hand? Tampines?
Oh, 当兵也是,
see them over in Tampines as well. Anyone else?
还有吗? 这边也有很多。
Amen. Can we just give them one more round of applause?
再次掌声, welcome. 欢迎他们。
You are our special guest. It's a privilege to have you with us. Amen.
非常感恩你出席今天的聚会。
And we ask after the service, just stay back a bit so that we have an opportunity to introduce ourselves to you and that we can hear some from you as well.
聚会结束后别急着回去，我们要和你进一步的来联系。
Amen. Just one announcement to make.
一个报告要告诉大家。
Beginning next Sunday, there will be a change of service, and it pertains here at Woodlands.
下个主日开始，在雾兰会所的聚会有些调整。
The 11:30 English service will be held here in the sanctuary.
And
the Chinese congregation will be meeting at the multipurpose hall downstairs.
And
everything at Tampines will be the same. You know, and in the days to come, we're going to believe to see this sanctuary, the sanctuaries of the Lord full.
Amen.
Because the Bible says the glory of the Lord is going to draw people into the house of God in the last days. Amen. So please take note that begins next Sunday. Amen.
Amen.
Now at this time, we want to continue with our act of worship unto the Lord. It's our opportunity to give unto the Lord. In recognizing all that He has done for us. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Let's just pray to the Lord. Father, we thank you this morning. That you were willing to pay the ultimate price for our salvation. And this morning, as we commemorate your resurrection, Father, may we honor you by giving back unto you, Lord, our tithes and offering as an act of worship. And Lord, we ask that you would bless and anoint the offerings this morning. So that your kingdom can be extended, Lord, not just in this nation, but throughout the world. And Lord, we pray your blessing also upon the giver as they give this morning. Amen.
Amen.
Ushers, you may give. There are online banking options as well if you would like to use that as well. Thank you.
Let's cry, one, two, ha!
I'm It's time to listen to what God has for us this weekend. Let us quieten our hearts and welcome Senior Pastor Pacer Tan as he shares today's message.
Hey, Blessed Resurrection Sunday Church. I'm so sorry I can't get to the pulpit yet because I'm stuck behind a tomb. Let me try to find my way out. Okay, I'm just checking whether Jesus is here. So far, so good. His body's not here. Amen. Okay, here I come. All right.
Oh. 牧师在检查坟墓是不是空着的。 赞美主。
Okay, want to check? Jesus is not in the tomb. Amen. 3 days after he died, he rose again, giving us new life, resurrection power, and all God's people say amen, amen, amen.
耶稣已经不在坟墓，已经复活了，赐给我们复活的生命。 Amen.
You know, today is Resurrection Sunday.
今天是复活日的这主日。
And I thought really long and hard what to share with you.
牧师想了好久，到底要分享什么信息？
And I'm so glad to say that today is going to be a very ministering message to you all.
感恩今天这信息必定能够服侍到大家。
You know, for many years, we usually use Good Friday and Resurrection Sunday simply as evangelism tools.
很多年我们都用复活日跟这个耶稣受难日来做这个传扬福音的这个聚会。
And that's wonderful. Later on, we will have an altar call for those of you that want to receive Christ.
非常好，待会我们也会呼召让大家前来。
But I really realized that I wasn't ministering to the church.
牧师发觉过去好像没有完全的来服侍每一个人。
And today on Resurrection Sunday is primarily for already those in faith and in love with Jesus Christ.
所以今天复活日是属于每一个属于耶稣的，跟那些没有认识耶稣的。
So I want to talk to you on the subject, grace in the great exchange.
所以大家分享一个信息，神圣交换的恩典。
Can you turn to your neighbor and say, there's grace in the great exchange?
告诉旁边的这个朋友说，神圣交换的恩典。
And can you turn to your second choice and say, I've received the grace, amen.
继续告诉身旁的人说，我领受这恩典。
I want you to look on screen just at one verse today. It's one of the most powerful verses for me personally.
大家来看一节经节，非常有权力，全能的这经节。
It's a verse that I use to help my own spirits when I'm down and out.
牧师时常用这节经文来激励自己。
You know, there are many places in the Bible that we use to help us in daily lives.
圣经很多经节都来帮助我们每天生活所需要的。
When you feel you don't have enough strength, you remember the verse, the joy of the Lord is my strength.
他们觉得没有力量软弱的时候，神的力量就是我们的喜乐。
When you feel a sense of fear, you remember Jesus says many times, do not fear.
惧怕的时候，耶稣时常告诉我们说，不要惧怕。
What if you are going through a very difficult season where you are asking the question, where is God's grace?
如果你经历一个非常艰难的时刻，说神你到底在哪里呢？
And many times, even as Christians, we would assume, you know, I thought I received the blessings of God. How come I'm still going through some really painful situations?
很多时候我们都会自问说，我不是已经得着救恩，为什么要经历这些痛楚呢？
And so this is probably my favorite verse to do with the topic.
所以牧师非常喜爱的这段经节和大家分享。
2 Corinthians 12:9, check it on screen.
看哥林多后书12章第9节。
This is Paul writing saying, But Jesus said to me, My grace is sufficient for you, for my power is made perfect in weakness. Therefore, says Paul, I will boast all the more gladly of my weaknesses, so that the power of God may rest upon me.
他对我说，我的恩典够你用的，因为我的能力是在人的软弱上显得完全，所以我更喜欢夸自己的软弱，好叫基督的能力覆庇我。
Dear brothers and sisters,
亲爱的弟兄姐妹,
are we really honest with you?
老实和大家说,
when I was a younger Christian, I could not relate to this verse at all.
但我还年幼的时候没有办法完全了解这经节。
Now, of course, you can do your Bible study and understand the verse in your mind.
但你可以通过读经，在思维上能够来了解。
But I did not understand what Paul was saying in terms of the heart and the experience.
可当时没有办法完全了解使徒保罗所说的这心灵上的了解。
And so I have 4 points that comes from this verse that I want to share with you this morning.
所以从这经节有四点我要和大家今天早上要分享。
And Christians, this sermon is really for you.
这信息是特别为你而预备的。
The first one is God's grace is enough to carry you through.
第一点就是神的恩典足以使你度过各困苦。
Now you say, Pastor, I already know this.
你说牧师，我已经晓得这些。
But how come I don't feel like it's the truth?
可是为什么没有感受到它的真实呢?
Where is the reality of God's grace in my life?
神的恩典到底怎么成为事实呢?
Does God really know what I'm going through?
神到底晓得我所经历的吗?
And to put in context, at this stage, Paul the Apostle was going through a lot of pain and setback.
保罗写这经节的时候，当时是经历很多的困苦。
Not only was he facing persecution from the Jewish people,
不单单是面临犹太人的逼迫,
but he himself had very deep physical pain and ailments.
他的身体也经历一些痛楚。
In fact, if you studied this whole passage,
当我们阅读整段的时候,
Paul actually said to God,
保罗其实向神来说,
I have this thorn in my flesh.
他说身体上有这么的一根刺。
Now, we don't know what the thorn in the flesh is.
我们不晓得他身上这根刺指的是什么。
Some scholars says it could be an eye condition that he had.
圣经学家有些猜测可能是他的眼睛。
Some other people said it might be some form of dilapidating disease he had.
有些呢,可能是身上其他的疾病。
But whatever it is, it caused Paul to cry out to God three times.
无论什么呢, 保罗曾经三回向神来呼喊。
To say to God, God, heal me in my area of need.
向神来呼喊说, 你来医治我这身体上的这个需要。
And what's amazing is at that point, God did not heal him.
很奇妙的是, 当时神并没有
Now that should surprise you and me.
你我可能会感到很惊讶。
Because if you recall, the Bible does say that at one stage, Paul was so anointed.
因为我们阅读圣经, 使徒保罗曾经就是非常有恩膏,
that he was even laying hands on handkerchiefs.
他就甚至用这个手帕来医治。
And the handkerchiefs were sent out to different people that were sick.
他们通过这手帕来医治很多有病的。
And those that were sick, when they touched the handkerchiefs that Paul touched,
那些有病的就是触摸这 保罗使用过的手帕,
they were healed.
他们得医治,
do you know how incredible that is?
非常的奇妙。
You say, Pastor, I have an email request. Can you touch this piece of cloth and send back to me?
你说,我与这个疾病可以通过这个电邮来医治我吗?
I'll be honest with you. If I touch the cloth, I'm not sure whether you'll be healed, you know.
不晓得能够这样的得医治吗?
But Paul the Apostle had the anointing of God.
可是使徒保罗这来自神的医治的恩膏。
And yet, when it came to a specific thorn in the flesh he had,
可来到本身所面临的这个刺的时候,
he was saying to God, God, heal me.
他就向神呼喊说, 神来医治我。
And this verse in verse 9 was given to him.
所以这经节神让他有这个感动。
You said, Pastor, but isn't verse 9 a beautiful verse?
你说这第九节不是很好的一个经节吗?
Yes, it is.
是很好的经节。
But the context is this, okay?
可是这个背景是这样。
Paul, my son,
保罗,我的儿子,
my grace is sufficient for you.
我的恩典足够你用的。
Even if you do not get healed, my grace is sufficient for you.
即使你没有得医治,我的恩典是足够你用的。
Now, many times we are equating grace to only the blessings.
很多时候都把恩典和这个祝福画一个等号。
But this is not what God is saying to Paul.
可这不是神告诉保罗的意思。
God is saying to you and I,
神告诉你我,
if you are going through a very big setback,
如果你经历很大很大的这个挑战,
and things do not seem better,
而且没有好像好转,
it doesn't mean the grace of God has stopped.
不表示说神的恩典是停止的。
God's grace is still sufficient even though you're going through a divorce.
神的恩典足够我们用, 即使我们在任何人在经历这个离婚,
even if you are going through bankruptcy,
经历这些破产,
even if you're losing all your friends or all your influence,
要失去你的一切, 失去你的影响力,
you might be losing all your hair because of cancer,
可能失去你的健康, 因着癌症的关系,
you might be losing your house, your home,
要失去你的居所,
God's grace is still sufficient,
神的恩典仍然足够你,
to carry you through.
来让你度过这些困苦。
You said, but Pastor, I've equated grace to having hair, I've equated grace to having a house.
可是我们,你说,我时常把恩典和这个我所拥有的化成这个等号。
But God is saying, my grace is bigger than all the material and all the natural things that you have.
可是神说,他的恩典是超乎你在世上所拥有的。
And for Paul to receive that from the Lord Jesus Christ,
谁让保罗从耶稣基督领受到这一点,
was such a sobering lesson.
是一个非常深刻的一个 功课.
I mean, I'm the great apostle Paul. My handkerchiefs are healing people.
保罗可以说,我是那么伟大的使徒,我的手帕可以来医治病人。
I've done mighty works and miracles in the name of Jesus Christ.
我奉耶稣基督的名行了神迹奇事。
And you mean God, you're not going to heal me now in the thorn of my flesh?
难道神,你此时不能够医治我这身上的这根刺吗?
So that's quite bizarre, I understand.
非常叫人我们难以了解。
But it does teach us the power of God's grace is bigger than what we think.
可是教导我们神的恩典是超乎我们所想象的。
You say, Pastor, I'm going through a season of very difficult times now.
你可能说我此时正经历生命中一个非常非常艰难的时刻。
And you know, after the service, I'll come to you or maybe any of the pastors or a cell leader to pray for my needs.
你可能说去后
But Pastor, if my needs are not met by God, what good is God's grace?
可是如果我的这个需求没有得回应，那神的恩典有什么好处呢？
And friends, in our flesh, we might feel that, right?
我们的肉身可能会这么来想。
What good is God if He doesn't meet our needs?
如果神没有回应我的需求，他的恩典有什么好处呢？
What's the point of God's grace if I'm still broke?
如果还是破产的，神的恩典对我有什么好处呢？
And I want you to pull back a little.
你可能稍微再停顿想一想,
and move from your flesh into your spirit. And you begin to see that it's the same for why Jesus went to the cross.
你这边想一下为什么耶稣要上十字架了?
God's grace was upon His Son Jesus Christ.
神的恩典就在他儿子耶稣基督身上。
Even when Jesus was whipped and beaten and crucified,
即使他经历这些鞭打被钉死,
the bad circumstances that happened to Jesus does not destroy the grace of God.
耶稣所经历的任何的这些困苦并没有把这个神的恩典给抹去。
Friends, some of the sacrifices you're making,
这是耶稣为了做的牺牲,
for your family,
为着你的家人,
maybe even for the nation,
为着我们的国度,
for your cell group, for your church,
你的小组, 我们的教会,
if it's done in the name of the Lord, it's worth it. Amen.
主所做的都是有益的。
God's grace is sufficient for you.
神的恩典是足够你用。
Those of you that are pastors in the church,
当中在教会做牧者的,
you say, I'm going through difficult seasons of life.
说我经历生命中的困苦。
Pastor, God's grace is sufficient for you.
所有的牧者们,神的恩典是够你用的。
Look at the Apostle Paul.
看看使徒保罗。
He even journeyed all the way in imprisonment and had his head chopped off.
甚至为着主了, 进了这个监狱,受到这些逼迫,
and all the way to the end, he would remember God's grace is sufficient for me.
直到最终,他还是认定神的恩典够他用。
Whether I've plenty or I've nothing,
就是我用一切还是拥有,
whether I'm rich or poor,
是富裕的还是贫困的,
whether I'm healthy or sick,
健康或者是有病,
God's grace is sufficient for me.
神的恩典足够我用。
And friends, that will make you a strong, vibrant follower of Jesus Christ. So here's a simple analogy, okay?
所以做一个简单的这个解释。
Those of us, and many of us here are parents already.
我们当中很多都是身为家长。
And sometimes when we see our children suffering, we cry with them.
当我们看到孩子们痛苦的时候, 我们也和他们一起感到痛苦。
But here's the thing we know, right, parents?
可是作为家长的都晓得,
ultimately, we can cry and suffer with our children.
据说我们可以陪伴孩子来痛哭,
but ultimately, they still have to live their own lives.
而最终他们才围着自己的生命负责。
Some of you say, but does God really cry with me and rejoice with me and journey this life with me?
可能我们会问, 神会和我一起欢呼, 和我一起痛楚吗?
And the answer is yes.
肯定是的。
That God's grace is sufficient for you.
因为神的恩典足够我们每个人。
If you're suffering now,
如果你此时经历痛楚,
turn to God and plead for mercy.
转向神祈求他的怜悯,
and hear the whispers of the Holy Spirit telling you,
聆听圣灵来向你所说的,
my grace is sufficient for you.
我的恩典够你用。
In your weakness, I will be your strength.
你软弱的时候, 我的力量可以带给你。
The second point, the power of His grace comes through our powerlessness.
第二点, 神的恩典从我们的无能显大能。
Now Christians, this is where we are so different from anyone else around the world.
什么信主的, 我们都和其他世人不同的地方。
You think about the big names in the world.
你想象这个世界上最伟大的一个人。
In any field at all,
任何的领域,
could be in the politics, could be in the media, could be education,
可能是政治, 社交媒体, 还是教育方面的领域,
could be in the area of science or technology,
或者是科技方面的领域,
their strength is based on their strength.
他们的力量是因着本身而来,
but Paul learned from the Lord Jesus Christ,
是保罗从耶稣基督学习到,
that our strength is based on our weakness.
我们的力量是从我们软弱而来。
You say, Pastor, it doesn't make sense.
听起来好像没有逻辑。
It does make sense.
其实是有逻辑,
because you know the powerful verse, we are more than conquerors.
因为经节有说我们是超越这个，我们是战得胜者。
Pastor, that's my strength, right?
你说那就是我的力量吗？
No, we are more than conquerors through Christ.
我们是经历通过基督超越能力的。
Who loved us?
他爱我们。
Our strength is King Jesus.
我们的力量是来自于我们的。 耶稣,
friends, you know, when we say in the name of Jesus, why is there so much power?
为什么我们说奉耶稣的名带着全能?
Sometimes other people think you're powerful because you use the name of Jesus.
有些人认为你有这个全能是因为你奉耶稣的名。
But actually, we're not powerful at all.
我们本身是没有所谓的力量全能。
We believe fully in the name of Jesus.
我们是完全相信耶稣基督。
You know, I've said this many times, it wasn't Moses that opened the Red Sea.
我们说过很多回，不是摩西本身打开红海。
You said, but Moses opened the Red Sea, Pastor.
可是圣经记载，摩西打开红海。
He did not.
他不是他。
In fact, God was saying to him, Moses, what are you waiting for? Lift up your staff over the sea.
其实神提醒他，你还在干嘛？ 为什么不打开这红海？
And I will show my power through you.
通过你，我要彰显我的全能。
Many times in the Bible, we see men and women of God meekly and humbly coming before God.
圣经记载很多那些谦卑的人来到神的面前的时候。
Moses said, I can't speak. I don't have that talent.
摩西也曾说，我没有口才，没有恩典。
Send my brother Aaron to speak instead.
叫我的哥哥亚伦去吧。
You see, he's acknowledging his weakness. And then God said, who gave you your mouth?
神就提醒他说,
God is saying, I will work through you, my vessel.
神就告诉他, 我会通过你成为一个器皿。
When we come before the Lord with our weakness,
就是神会使用我们的软弱。
He makes strong our paths, amen.
让我们成为有力量。
He strengthens us in the way of our powerlessness.
当我们软弱的时候，他刚强我们。
I know many of you have beautiful examples of that.
当中很多人对这样的见证。
And you know, on Resurrection Sunday,
在复活日的时候,
it's time to revisit that once again.
就是我们再次回顾这一点。
You see, Good Friday is showing the death of Jesus Christ.
受难节就是纪念耶稣的受死。
It also echoes our death.
也向我们来回应我们的死。
The death of our old man, the old person of sin in us.
我们的老我最深的死。
Resurrection Sunday shows the rebuilding of that person.
复活日那是显出我们重新被建造。
That we become born again.
就是我们重生。
Made alive in the Spirit of God.
在神的灵重生。
Regenerated.
这是得更新。
No longer the old, but the new man in God.
再也没有救我, 而是在神里。
And nothing has to do with you in that regard.
而且不是靠着你我本身。
We didn't rise ourselves from the grave.
我们不是自己复活。
It was in our weakness on Good Friday.
是因为在这受难节时的软弱。
We see Jesus dying for our sin.
我们看到耶稣为着我们的罪而被钉死。
Our sin.
我们的罪。
Hear it again, our sin.
听清楚了，是我们的罪。
So we acknowledge our sin to Jesus Christ.
什么？向耶稣承认我们的罪。
We see Jesus being nailed on the cross just as our sin was nailed on the cross.
我们看耶稣在十字架上被钉时，就好比我们的罪被钉了。
The power of God's grace comes not in our power, but through our powerlessness.
神的恩典从我们的无能显。
I want to give you something practical to do, okay?
大家一个很实际的方式来回应。
Whatever the situation you're in right now,
无论此时你经历如何的困苦,
you might say things like this, you know, I'm so stupid.
你可能会说,我那么的愚蠢,
I'm so lousy.
我这么的无能,
I'm so unlikable.
这没有受欢迎,
I have so much flaws in me.
我太多太多的这些缺点,
and the next thing we do is wrong.
另一点要做可能是错的。
Instead of taking our weakness to the Lord Jesus Christ,
我们没有把软弱带给耶稣。
You know what we do?
我们做什么呢?
We keep on complaining about how bad we are, how lousy we are.
我们一直的埋怨说自己的不好。
If only I was smarter, I would have gotten that job.
如果没有那么愚蠢，我就得到这份工作了。
If only I was prettier, I would have gotten that guy.
如果我长得漂亮一点，就能够得到这个对方的芳心了。
Instead of finding a solution in the Lord Jesus Christ,
所以我们没有在主耶稣里找到这解决的方案。
You know what we try to do?
我们做的是什么呢?
Pastor, since I'm stupid, I go and study more law.
你说我这么愚蠢，那我就继续去求知。
Pastor, Since I'm not that pretty, I keep going for makeup. I go Korea and do my face.
You know? And
I keep doing my face. I hope nothing drops off, but I keep doing my face.
我会继续的不断地来整容,
so that I look like the next K-pop star.
好了，我像个明星一样。
Have you ever asked the question, very interesting question?
你有没有曾经问过这样非常有趣的问题?
Have you read that among all the celebrities in the world, the people killing themselves most are actually K-pop stars?
你们阅读过那些很有名的那些轻生的这些明星啊?
Because here's the truth, okay? You need to know the truth.
你需要知道其中的这事实。
You will never be pretty enough, handsome enough, good enough, strong enough, powerful enough, talented enough.
因为每一个人会觉得他是最漂亮、最有力量、最有才干的。
For you to overcome the personal guilt and shame and burden of your heart.
来超越本身拥有的那种愧疚。
So what we do as Christians is something the world doesn't do.
什么基督所做的是世人没有做的。
We are not prideful of our strength, we are boastful of our weakness.
我们不是为着自己多有才能来自夸, 而是自夸我们的软弱。
And that's what Paul said. He said, I will boast all the more gladly of my weaknesses.
所以保罗说他要自夸的软弱。
He didn't boast in himself. He didn't boast that he was a Pharisee. He didn't boast that he was a scholar.
他不是夸耀自己的学识，不是夸耀他是法利赛人。
He didn't boast in what he did for the Lord Jesus Christ.
他没有夸耀为耶稣所做的一切。
He boasted in his weakness.
他是夸耀自己的软弱。
Now you've got to hear that. That's really bizarre, right?
仔细来听，这是难以相信的。
And even in a Christian community, we sometimes tend to boast about what we did that was so amazing.
我们有时候基督徒也是自夸自己所做的。We
don't boast in our weakness.
我们没有自夸自己的软弱。And
that's why some of us are feeling the lack of God's grace.
所以当中可能会觉得好像少了神的恩典在其中。Because
you're putting your confidence in the wrong thing.
因为我们把信心交托在错误的方面。You
say, Pastor, I don't understand what you mean.
你说到底是什么意思呢?
You see, on Good Friday, Jesus died for you.
这受难节的时候，耶稣为我们而死。Listen
close. When you boast in your strength, you are not boasting that Jesus died for you. You're telling the whole world you are strong. You are powerful. You don't need God. Good Friday is seeing Jesus doing something that we cannot do for ourselves. And Paul the Apostle understood this. That's why he didn't boast in all that he did. And he was an amazing man, come on. If you really studied who the Apostle Paul was, he would really be one of the top, the elite, elite Christians in the world now. He will literally be the 1% of the 1% of the 1% of the Christian population. He has more scholarship and degrees and what that you can ever dream to have. His spiritual resume is so thick and large and deep and strong. And I want you to see, he didn't say, I'm boasting in what I have done, I'm boasting in the knowledge I've had. He's boasting in his weakness. Christian, have you been boasting in your weakness? And here's why I want that for you and me. Because as your pastor, I want more grace, more love, more power of the Lord Jesus Christ in your life. And when we boast in our weakness, we glorify God. Because the focus is then directed to the Lord Jesus Christ. You see the picture, look at me for a minute. Right, if I boast in my strength, I'm stopping my worship to God.
停止了向神的敬拜。
Because when we say, Lord, you are worthy of it all.
因为我们说神你是配得称颂。
You know what we're doing, right?
我们做的是什么呢?
We're saying, God, you are everything, I'm nothing.
我们说神你是一切，我是没有什么的。
God, you're rich, I'm poor.
神你是富有的，我是贫困的。
And we give him glory because we are not boasting in ourselves.
我们把荣耀归于他，因为我们不是自夸自己。
And that's what the Christian is all about.
那就是我们基督徒应该学习的。
Why? A Christian, as we are maturing in Christ, should not be proud.
当我们一个成长的基督徒，不应该感到高傲。
Because we would say things like, oh, by the grace of God, praise God, I've done this, I've done that.
因为我们时常会说, 依着神的恩典, 我做了这个, 做了那个。
But Christians, let me caution you, sometimes we say, by the grace of God, and then we begin to boast in ourselves. Be careful of boasting in yourself.
提醒大家, 有时候我们口头说, 神的恩典, 可是我们过后还是自夸自己。
I have to be careful, you have to be careful.
你我都必须在这方面非常的小心。
The third point, boasting in our weaknesses means we desperately need God.
第三点就是自夸软弱，意味我们迫切需要神。
This is one of the most common things that Christians ask.
这时常基督徒问的一个问题。
Where is God in my life?
神到底在哪里呢？
Now we might not say it out loud to people around us.
我们可能没有说出来。Because
we feel very shameful if we tell people, I'm not sure whether God is with me.
如果这样说出来，我们觉得不好意思。
But sometimes you are asking yourself that question in your heart.
可是我们曾经心中自己的问自己。
Where is God in my life?
神到底在哪里?
Where's God's power, grace, provision in my life?
神的全能恩典供应到底在哪里?
I thought Jesus is my Lord and Savior.
我原以为耶稣就是我的救主。
How come it feels like I'm living my life by my own?
为什么好像觉得是靠着自己的力量来过活的?
And maybe it's time now to see that you've been boasting in yourself instead of boasting in the power of God.
或许我们可以来思考, 可能过去我们一直的自夸自己而没有夸耀神。
See, when we boast in the power of God,
当我们夸耀神的全能的时候,
we are signaling to God, Lord, I really need you.
我们就表示说, 神啊, 我的确需要你。
I need you every day.
我们天天都需要你。
Let me give you a classic example, something that all of us would straight away understand, okay?
给大家一个很明显的例子, 我们都晓得的。
You know, times when we do our own quiet time in prayers, right?
当我们灵修祷告的时候,
so consider what we pray for, very good things we are praying for.
我们都为着很多事情祷告。
Obviously, we are praying for our own lives and our wife, our husband, our children, and so on.
我们都为自己, 为家人, 等等祷告。
Praying for our parents and things like that.
为着父母亲祷告。
Beautiful things that we are praying for.
我们祷告都是美好的事情。
But do you notice that many times our prayers are not desperate?
可你知道很多时候我们的祷告都不是很,
you say,
很迫切。
Pastor, what do you mean?
牧师到底什么意思呢?
You see, when we feel like we have everything under control in our lives,
因为觉得生命中一切都得到掌控的时候,
when we feel like our lives are going very well,
我们觉得生活得很写意的时候,
and you just take a moment to consider why you feel that way,
你要想想为什么会这样觉得呢?
Very likely, this is how it looks like, right?
很多时候都是这样的。
I got this job because I worked hard and studied hard.
我得到这份工作是因为我努力的读书工作。
I'm serving in a leadership position in church because I'm doing well in the ministry.
我在教会成为领袖是因为我的服事很棒。
We begin to list not our weakness, but again, where we think we're strong.
我们开始列出不是自己的软弱，而是自己的这些优点。
And of course, we tell ourselves as Christians, you know, I'm growing from grace to grace, from love to love, from strength to strength.
可是当然我们还是口头上说我们是恩上加恩，力上加力等等。
But friends, I want to submit to you, maybe we're not really growing from grace to grace, from love to love, from strength to strength.
可是我们很多时候都没有显出恩上加恩，力上加力的这些教导。
There's a way that our lives are doing pretty okay, but the truth is, our grace from the Lord is not growing.
很多时候我们的生活可能很写意，可是神的恩典没有彰显在我们生命中。
Because instead of turning to God for your daily needs,
因为我们没有把我们每天所需的转向神。
Instead of spending time trusting in the Lord Jesus Christ,
没有说完全的信靠耶稣基督。
We begin to depend and trust in ourselves.
我们开始依靠自己的力量。
I want to give you one quick example from King David, and then we will close with the last point.
给大家这个大卫王的一个历史。
You know, I noticed something in the Psalms about David that is very amazing to me.
我发觉到诗篇里头记载这大卫很奇妙的。
Because we all look at David and we are thinking, if I'm like David,
很多时候我们看到大卫，我们就是说， 如果我是大卫的，
so I start small, I'm a shepherd boy or shepherd lady, right?
从这谦卑开始。
And then I'm seeing that I become a commander in the army, like David was the commander of King Saul's army.
就像大卫一样，成为一个呼召、这个发命令的一个人。
And then finally, I become king. That's the highest level I can go. I become the king.
最后就好像成为一个王一样，一个最高的领域的。
So you consider that in your own lives as well.
所以你这样来回看自己的生命。
Perhaps many of you right now are the king of your company or the king of your industry.
当中很多人可能在你的领域、你的工作，好像一个王。You
might be the king of your skill set, king of whatever hill or mountain that you're at the top now.
你在不同的领域可能属于好像一个尖端的一个位置。
And now you're no longer desperate for God's grace and God's power.
所以此时你对神的那种恩典全然好像没有那么的渴望。
Because you have arrived.
因为你已经达到你要的。
And I realized that from the first psalm to the 100 over psalm that David wrote.
从这大卫所写的每一首诗篇,
which kind of chronicles his life from young till death.
很多时候是从他年幼到他的年老而死。
Check it out, first psalms to the last psalms, David is still desperate for God.
从第一篇到最后一篇, 大卫对神还是非常的渴慕的。
And that is amazing to me.
对我来说是非常奇妙。
Because we tend to be desperate for God only when I'm losing someone to cancer, only when I'm losing my house.
因为很多时候我们有这个需求的时候我们才对神渴慕。
But we tend not to be desperate for God when things are pretty okay.
所以如果一切很顺利的时候我们就没有那么的渴慕了。
And I want you to consider that God's grace is shown most powerfully in our desperation for the Lord at every moment of our life.
所以我们生命中软弱很多时候神的这个恩典都能够来显现的。
And the final point, point four, write this down.
第四点记下来。
Our desperation of God draws His power to rest on us.
我们对神的渴望带来他的力量。
You remember when Samson lost his power because his hair was chopped off?
记得当这个参孙头发被剪的时候，他失去那个神的力量。
Just before he got his power back.
他要得着这力量之前。
Do you remember what he said to God?
记得他对神说了什么呢?
I mean, it's been a long time since Samson was desperate for God to move.
因为好多长时间，参孙也没有对神有任何的渴望。
You see, Samson is the Christian that has everything under control until he loses everything.
参孙的这个生涯是他拥有一切，他自己掌控的。
Like Samson was so used to being so powerful, so strong.
他就是非常有力量与全能。
You know, Samson is the extreme of Bruce Lee, Jackie Chan. I mean, he's every, you know what I mean? He can kill 1,000 people, so that's a lot of people.
参孙就很多那些有力量的人好像聚在一起一样。
So Samson was so used to having the power of God come upon him whenever he wanted to.
这世上他所要的神的力量都降临。
And then we see Samson losing all his strength because he kept on sinning against God, not depending on God's grace.
然后我们看到参孙继续不断的犯罪不靠神了，他力量开始消失了。
Samson was depending on his own strength.
因为参孙开始靠着自己了。
And this is what happens to many of us. We depend on our own strength until we have no more left.
很多时候我们都靠着自己直到一切无能。
And finally, Samson said to God, God, remember me.
最终参孙向神说，神啊，你要纪念我。
And his cry of desperation to God
对神啊渴望的呼喊
is what drew the power of God's Spirit upon Samson's life again.
再次让神的力量降临到参孙的身上了。
I mean, I could think of many examples in the Bible to show you that.
当然圣经还有很多类似的例子。
And I'm sure you can think of plenty of examples in your own life as well.
可能你生命中也有经历很多这样的例子。
Every time you are desperate for the Lord's grace.
很多时候当你渴慕神的恩典的时候。
And you cry out to Him.
向他呼喊的时候。
He comes.
他就来了。
He really does come.
他的确来到。
He shows you His presence.
他向你彰显他的同在。
He shows you His strength.
向你彰显他的力量。
He enables you beyond what you thought you could do.
他让你得着超越你能够想象的。
He gives you real peace, you know.
他赐给你真正的平安。
Some of you have insomnia, you can't sleep.
当中有些失眠的睡不好的。
I'm going to challenge you, those of you that can't sleep, when you cry out to God, He gives you peace and rest.
你向神呼喊的时候，肯定神能够赐给你平安。 好好的睡眠。
You say, Pastor, when I have insomnia, I just listen to the radio again and again. I try to drink, I try to take pills.
你说我失眠的时候，我就尝试听音乐，服侍药物等等。
Doesn't help that much, right?
好像没有什么帮助。
Because that's not grace, that's your own strength.
因为那不是恩典，那是你自己的力量。
You turn to the Lord fully, to the Lord Jesus Christ fully.
当你完全转向耶稣基督的时候。
You say, God, I'm truly committing everything to you now.
神啊，我此时完全把一切再次交托给你。
I'm dependent on you for everything.
我会把一切完全交托靠你。
You know, Jesus once said this beautiful words.
耶稣曾经这么说。
He said, what faith really looks like.
他说，这信心到底是怎么样呢？
He said, faith is like a little child coming to his Abba Father.
信心是好像一个小孩来到父亲。
He explained, the kingdom of heaven is like the little children coming to Abba.
他说天国就好像这些无知的孩子来到父亲这里。
And here's where we have a challenge.
只是我们这样有一个挑战。
But Pastor, I'm not a little kid anymore.
你说我已经不是小孩了。
I'm really at this age where I can survive on my own. I have my own strength.
我此时已经是可以靠自己了。
notice what we are saying is the opposite of gaining more grace.
发觉我们如果这样说的话, 跟要领取这恩典刚好是相反。
I don't need to be a little child anymore. I'm already this big, this strong, this powerful.
我再也不需要小孩子一样了, 我是这么长大了。
And we forget that no matter how strong and mature and old we are,
我们忘了, 无论我们处于什么样的年龄层,
we have a God that is stronger, that's older, that's more mature than us.
我们有一个超越我们的神。
Do you know that, friends? Do you know that you could be 2,000 years old? Of course, there's no such thing. You could be 2,000 years old, walking a life in this world, and you're still younger than God.
我们假设说，我们有2,000岁，在世上2,000岁。
Hey, you could be 10,000 years old. You could be 10,000 years old, and you're still younger than God.
10,000岁来说，神还是比我们年长。
Hey, you could be 1,000,000 years old, and you're still younger than God.
100,000岁还是比神年轻。
So Christian, what is this pride all about that we're unwilling to put before God?
所以这个祷告就为什么不愿意交托给神？
Because God's grace doesn't come through our power. That's what the Bible says.
因为圣经说，神的恩典不是靠着我们自己的力量。
Hear the words again as we close.
再来听这话语。
God said to Paul, my grace is sufficient for you. My power is made perfect in your weakness.
神说，我的恩典够你用，因为我的能力是在人的软弱上显得完全。
So that part is God saying to Paul, and the next part is Paul saying to himself.
那是神向保罗说，借着是保罗对自己说。
Then Paul says, therefore I will boast all the more gladly of my weaknesses.
所以保罗说，我更喜欢夸自己的软弱。
So that the power of Christ may rest upon me.
好叫基督的能力覆庇我。
Pastor, I'm not smarter than my family members.
你说好像没有比其他人、家人更优越。
I see many of my family members doing so much better than me. They are doctors, they are lawyers, they are scholars and all that.
家里的人都比我更好，也是医生，也是律师。
Then boast in your weakness and bring your intellect or lack of intellect to God.
那你就把你的软弱、你的缺乏交托给神。
Pastor, I'm the most unhealthy in my family. I'm the most sick in the household.
你说我在家中，我是那个最不健康的。
Boast in your sickness before the Lord. Give it to Him.
来到主的面前，来夸耀你的这些病痛。
You see, here's how we close. Okay, the great exchange happened.
这个神圣的交换已经发生。
You know, when you see Jesus on the cross on Good Friday,
这双人节，我们看到耶稣在十字架上。
Why was He naked?
为什么他是裸着身子？
So He could clothe us in His righteousness.
好了，他可以来用他的公义来遮盖我们。
Why was He all alone?
为什么他是单独一个人？
So that He can welcome us into the fellowship of God and His church.
好了，他可以邀请我们来到他的这个团契中。
Why was He beaten?
为什么他被鞭打？
So that He can uncover all our shame and our past hurts.
好了，他可以遮盖我们一切的羞辱。
Why did Jesus die for us?
为什么耶稣为我而死？
So that we can be made alive to God.
那我们再可以神，我们可以再次的复活。
See, the great exchange is not boasting in yourself, it's boasting in what Jesus did for you.
所以神圣的交换不是夸耀自己，而是夸耀耶稣为我们所做的。
But Pastor, you know, I did a lot of shameful things in my life.
可是我过去做了很多羞愧的事。Give
it all to Jesus, He can take it.
完全交给耶稣，耶稣能够承担。He
can handle anything that you have done.
他能够承担你过去所做的一切。That's
how the grace of God comes.
那就是神的恩典所在。
So hear me, okay?
再次来仔细听。
I feel so unloved.
你说，牧师，我好像没有得着爱。
Then give all your unloveliness to God.
那把那些没有得着的爱完全交托给神。
He knows how to love even the most unlovely person like you and me.
神晓得爱，甚至一些不被爱的人。
Pastor, no one understands me. Boast in the fact that no one understands you.
没有人了解我，那你就把这个交给神。
But the Bible says that God is our great high priest. Jesus is our great high priest. That sympathizes with our weaknesses.
所以圣经说，耶稣是我们的大祭司，他可以了解我们的软弱。
See, whatever facet that you're in, whatever weakness that you're facing,
所以无论你经历了任何的软弱，
it's going to be always the same few things that plague human humanity.
时时在人类历史都是一直重演。
But when you boast in your weakness, you begin to see the Lord's strength.
当你显出自己的软弱，反而能够看到神的大能。
Lord, I'm naked.
神，我是赤裸的。
Clothe me.
You来遮盖我.
Lord, I'm lonely.
神啊，我是孤单.
fill me with your presence.
你来充满我。
Lord, I'm so misunderstood.
使我被误会。
Friends, Jesus was so misunderstood by the Sanhedrin, by the Jewish people, and even his own disciples.
耶稣也是受到很多群众的误会。
But God understands you. You boast in your weakness, and God's grace comes.
可是神了解你, 你来快要自己的软弱的时候, 神遮盖你。
So last thing, see Paul boasting in the thorn in his flesh.
就像保罗这快要自己的这根刺的时候,
he's not boasting in what he did. He's boasting in the fact that there's bad things happening in his life, and he's turning to God for grace.
而他是转向神, 得着神的恩典。
Friends, if you have been paying attention, that is the way to real grace and success in the Lord Jesus Christ.
如果你注意听, 这是我们取得神的恩典, 取得这个得胜的这秘诀了。
And just before we respond, doesn't it make sense?
我们回应神之前再思考, 这样的说法,
you see, this is what happens, right? We sometimes come to church, we get hyped up, we sing some songs, we shake hands, we feel excited, right?
我们有时候来到教会, 就敬拜神, 赞美神, 感到很激昂。
And we could do that.
我们这样做没错。
And there's a place for that.
有这样做的这时候,
but finally, when you go home and when everything is done, you are living with yourself.
可当我们回到我们生活中, 我们还是自己一个人。
Your conscience is still awake.
良知还是醒着的。
Your mind hasn't slumbered yet.
你的思维没有深沉。
That's why some of us say, Pastor, I never want to sleep in a dark room on some light because I fear.
有些人说他不敢在黑暗中睡眠，因为感到惧怕。
Pastor, I don't like silence at home because it reminds me I'm alone. So I always play some music or play news or play soccer in the background.
在家中都有通过一些音乐，因为不想到自己觉得很孤单。
And in all of that, we are not boasting in our weakness. We are still boasting in our strength.
我们这样做还是来夸耀自己能够做的。
I'm lonely, so I play music behind the scenes, making me not feel so lonely.
我很孤单，可是我通过音乐来充满我，叫我不会孤单。
When actually the best thing you can do is off the music.
其实最好的方法是把音乐给关掉。
And turn on your weakness before the Lord Jesus Christ.
把你的软弱交托给耶稣基督。
You see, this is what happened, and I love that the team did this. This is what happened.
这就是我们关于我们一直讲的这个主题。
This. On Good Friday, Jesus cried out, "It is finished."
受难节的时候，耶稣在十字架上呼喊说：“成了。”What
was finished?
什么是成了呢？
What was finished?
成了什么呢？
We know, right?
我们都晓得。The
act of Him taking our sin.
就是他承担了我们的罪。The
guilt and shame and the burdens of our life, He took it upon Himself.
我们的负担，我们的这羞愧，他已经承担了。And
we see it this way, right?
我们这样子来看。We
see it pinned on the cross.
在十字架上被钉的。I
don't see the place to pin it. Uh-oh. I need some help. Where do I pin it? Where's the nail? Oops. Oh, is it here? It's here. Supposed to be here? Here.
找一根钉子。
Is that? Oh, this one. Wow. Okay, this looks not sharp enough. How? There. Okay, like, quite finished. Hold on. I finished. Is it done? No, right? You can't go in? Sorry, yeah. This one takes some time to be finished. Sorry.
慢慢就要成了。
Ah, right, right. This way. Okay. Oh, I have to take out the... Ah, okay. Find the hole. Okay. Pin, pin. Okay, la, sweet, la, sweet, la. Eh, cannot go in. Okay, praise God.
成了。
It is finished.
已经成了。
It takes a long time for our lives to be put to death. Amen. Here's what we're going to do to respond, okay?
我们只是要向神来回应了。
You know, later on, we're going to celebrate at the end with a praise song and all that.
待会我们继续敬拜神来欢庆,
this part of the ministry and this part of the service is so important.
这是
Because like I said, we can all woohoo, praise God, but you still feel dead inside. What's the point? Friend, you really have to die to yourself. All our previous hopes and dreams, we laid before the throne of Jesus Christ. Everything that we need the Lord to finish, put it on the cross of Jesus Christ.
让耶稣来成就。
And then you can say like the Apostle Paul.
然后可以像使徒保罗这么说。
God's grace is sufficient for me, even if I'm in pain.
恩典足够用，即使面临痛楚。
God's strength is made perfect, even though I'm weak.
神的恩典让我在软弱的时候完全的显现。
And that's what I want for every one of us.
那就是我希望每一个人可以得着的。
The Apostle Paul perhaps is the greatest Christian that ever lived.
使徒保罗可能是世上最伟大的一个基督徒。
And at the end of his life, he received the crown of glory because he had finished his run of race.
最终他就完成这个美好的战，得着这来天上的冠冕。
So here's what we're going to do, okay?
我们接下来要这样来做。
In a few moments' time, we're going to stand.
待会呢，我们大家会一起站立。
And then the worship team is going to lead us into a song.
敬拜团带领我们继续赞美神。
And there's really two groups of people that need to come to the front.
今天有两组的人需要来到前面。
Two groups. The first group.
第一组呢
First time believing on Jesus Christ today.
就是今天第一回接受耶稣的。
If you have never received Jesus as your Lord and Savior.
过去你未曾接受耶稣成你的救主。
Today is the day.
今天就是这个时候。
You don't have to delay anymore. Don't have to think about it anymore. Today is the day.
不需要再迟疑，不需要再思考。
He said, "Why should I receive Jesus Christ?"
为什么要接受耶稣基督
？Because 2,000 years ago, he went to the cross to die for your sin.
因为两千年前他上十字架为你的罪而死。
Jesus cried out, "It is finished," so that you can have a new life with him.
耶稣呼唤说，成了，好让你的生命可以完全得更新。
So if you're not a Christian yet, today is the day you're going to become a Christian. Amen.
所以今天就是你成为基督徒的时候。
Your friends, your family brought you here for that purpose.
会有亲友带你来，是与他们的这个原因。
Now, the second group of people that need to come out.
第二组的人要来到前面。
Are those of you that need to rededicate your life to the Lord Jesus Christ?
就是要重新把这个生命交托给耶稣基督的。
Perhaps you understand today's message.
或许你了解了今天的这个信息。
You are saying, "How come I don't see the grace of God in my life?"
你说为什么在我的生命中没有看到神的恩典
？And you begin to understand that because you have not been boasting in your weakness, you have been instead boasting in your strength.
因为你可以发觉，可能过去一直夸耀自己。而忽略了神
You have not quite been depending on God, you have been depending only on yourself.
未曾完全信靠神，而是靠的是自己。
And you know how I know that you know that?
为什么我晓得呢？
If you have ever said this in your life, that shows you need this prayer.
如果你过去曾经这么想的话，你需要这个祷告。
When you say things like, "No one cares about me, I have to live life my own way, by my own way."
你可能会说，没有人关心我，我都要靠自己。
That's a sure sign that you are not depending on God's grace as much as you should.
那就是肯定你没有依靠神的恩典了。
And you say, "Pastor, why should I come up?" Because we want to make sure that we receive more and more of God's grace.
为什么要来到前面呢？因为我希望你能够得到神更多的恩典。
The altar of God in the temple was a place that people received the mercy and the grace of God.
我们这个神的祭坛是让我们领受他的恩典。
They would bring their sacrifices to the priest to slaughter in exchange for their conscience and their sins being purged.
他们通过宰杀这个牲畜来得着自己的罪的洁净。
In the New Testament, the Bible says that we bring ourselves to be on the altar. We are living sacrifices.
新约记载我们是亲自来到这个祭坛献上自己。
At the altar of God, even though it's just the front of stage,
在神的这个祭坛。
Something supernatural happens that we don't understand.
很多超自然事情在发生，我们没有办法了解的。
Frankly, it's not like this part of the stage is somehow more supernatural. It's not that.
当然不是单单这个空间，而是很多超自然事情发生。
But something happens because you intentionally come out from your seat and come to the front and say, "God, I want to meet you here."
这超自然事情会发生，是因为你特意要来到前面说，神啊，我要与你相遇。
God, I need to meet you today.
神啊，今天早上我需要与你相遇。
And after we do ministry time,
我们服事过后呢
？Then okay, man, awesome. We can clap our hands and rah-rah and like praise God, and then go home saying Jesus is alive, amen.
我们就可以再次的呼喊赞美神，说耶稣是复活的。
But not before we put death to death.
可是如果把这个没有把这个救我钉死的话
，Not before we put sickness to death.
应该把这个疾病交托。
Not before we put our loneliness and our fears to death.
应该把我们的孤单、惧怕完全先交给神。
So shall we all stand, Tampines, Woodlands?
好，我们大家单边也是一起站立。
Worship team lead us in a song, and as they lead us in a song, would you make your way to the front?
敬拜团带你们唱诗的时候，你就慢慢的来到前面。
We would love to pray with you and minister to you.
我们要与你一起祷告，要来服侍你。
很
us one more time.
一起来宣告。
Keep coming, keep coming.
继续地来到前面。
Isn't this wonderful? So many people responded, wow.
感恩很多人向神的回应。
Wow, so many of you responded. Praise God.
赞美主。
Now look at me for a moment. I want to say a few words before we pray, okay?
祷告前再看看牧师。
Today has to be a new day in your life.
今天是你生命中一个完全更新的日子。
You know what I'm saying?
表示什么呢?
I know some of us are looking at the 1st of January every year to be the new day in our life.
当中每个人说 1月 1号是我们新的一天。
1st Jan is the new day of the year, but today is the new day of your life. Understand?
1月 1号是全新历年的全新一天。 今天是你生命中全新的一天。
Today is a day that you give all your weaknesses to God.
今天是你把一切的软弱交托给神的时间。
Even if you say, but I'm so lousy, it doesn't matter. You give all your lousy feelings, all your lousiness to God.
即使你觉得很不好,
he knows how to love you best, you understand?
神懂得如何最好的方式来爱着你。
He is such a good, good father.
他是个非常非常好的天父。
A great father knows how to love his children.
一个伟大的天父晓得如何爱着他的子民。
So this is what we're going to do. I want you to close your eyes.
你只是可以闭上眼睛。
And I want you to repeat this prayer very sincerely to God.
真诚的 来跟着牧师做这样的祷告。
Dear Lord Jesus,
亲爱的主耶稣,
Your grace,
你的恩典,
is sufficient for me,
足够我用。
Your strength,
你的力量,
is made perfect,
让我得完全。
In my weaknesses.
特别是软弱的时候,
so I give you all my weakness.
So I give you all my weakness.
Every fear.
Every fear. 任何惧怕,
every loneliness.
Every loneliness. 任何孤单,
every misunderstanding.
Every misunderstanding. 任何误会,
every pain.
Every pain. 任何痛楚,
I put it before the cross.
我交在十字架上。
I believe in what you said.
I believe in what you said. 我相信你所说的。
When you died on the cross for me.
当你为我死在十字架上所说的,
it is finished.
It is finished.
已经成了。
All the disgusting things.
任何不好的,
every painful thing.
任何痛苦的,
you paid for it at the cross.
你在十字架付出了。
So I boast in my weakness.
我要自夸软弱。
In order that God is made strong.
好让神的力量降临。
In my life.
在我生命中。
Now look at me. This part of the prayer is very important.
接着祷告很重要的。
I want you to cup your hands. I want you to begin to receive. Okay, put your hands this way. Cup your hands.
你可以要这样说，这是来领受。
Because as we say these next few words, I want you to actually receive it now, not tomorrow, you know.
我们接着祷告的时候，你就凭信心来领受。
Okay, are you ready?
准备好了吗?
Lord Jesus.
主耶稣,
I receive your kindness.
我领受你的慈爱。
I receive your forgiveness.
我领受你的饶恕。
I receive your presence.
我领受你的同在。
I receive your power.
我领受你的全能。
I receive your life.
我领受你的生命。
I thank you, Lord Jesus.
感谢主耶稣。
You are now the closest person in my life.
此时你是我生命中最亲密的人。
I desire to follow you all the days of my life.
我渴望天天跟随你。
Now before we say amen,
我说阿们之前,
I want you to take a moment to pray for yourself. Now receive all that you have prayed for.
你花点时间来领受刚刚你所祷告
Now friends, let's not rush this moment, okay? This is important.
我们不要匆忙, 这很重要。
Because Christians, we do this, right? We pray, praise God, after that we praise, and we didn't process it.
我们时常祷告了就忘了把它给领受到心中。
I'm going to just give you 1 minute to really process and make your confirmation sure to God.
我们花一分钟以各自心智来领受。
I want you to seal this prayer by yourself to God. Say, God, I'm praying and sealing this prayer before you.
亲自向神说，神，我领受刚刚所祷告的。
Something is happening in this place.
事情正在发生。
And we sense more of your love, Lord Jesus.
我们更深地感受到耶稣的爱。
The sweet presence of God is here.
神甜美的同在。
Wow. It's so wonderful.
非常的美妙。
Holy Spirit,
圣灵,
we yield to you.
来到我们当中,
we yield to you now.
来运作,
Lord, remove all the guilt and the shame.
主你把一切的羞愧完全挪走,
remove all the past experiences.
过去不好的经历完全挪走,
remove all the things that causes our mind to be so in pain.
把我们的思维感到痛楚的完全你把它挪走,
all the bitterness, all the hurts.
任何的苦毒伤害,
are now being taken away.
此时你已经挪走。
Now look at me, I'll make a proclamation over you.
再看看牧师, 牧师要做一个宣告。
And we'll say in Jesus' name, amen. And then we clap our hands to the worship of God, okay?
我们在高喊再来赞美神。
Now we're not clapping just because it's a nice sound. We're clapping to say, God, you deserve all glory, amen.
我们拍掌是因为神配得这些荣耀。
But let me make some proclamations over you now.
我们此时向你来宣告。
You are blessed.
你是蒙福的,
you are loved.
你是得爱的,
you are graced by the grace of God.
你是因着神的恩典得力量的,
God is covering you with His loving kindness.
神的爱拥抱着你,
God's presence goes before you.
神的祝福与你同在,
God's promises are yes and amen.
神的祝福是永永远远的,
God will be glorified in your life and mine.
因着你的生命, 神要得荣耀。
God will bring our family to know Jesus.
神让我们的家人来认识他。
God takes away our sin.
神把我们的罪拿走。
God is mighty indeed.
神是全能的神。
God will be given the highest praise.
神是配得最高的称颂。
Oh, come on, give the Lord a clap.
再次把掌声献给我们的主。
Come on, come on, give the Lord.
大家再次的赞美我们的主。
Quick question.
一个问题,
how many of us believe the old has gone and the new has come?
多少人相信旧已经过去，全新的已经来到？
Oh, come on, give the Lord praise.
再一次掌声献给主。
Now,
介绍,
how do we close our service?
我们怎么做结束呢？
We prayed all the serious stuff before the Lord.
And one
thing I'm sure is that many of our hearts feel lighter. Why? Because when we throw our junk away, we are lighter. And so the worship team is going to lead us in the praise song. Friends, I want you to move your arms, move your hands, shout glory to God. Dance before the Holy Spirit right now.
我们接着可以高举双手，全心来敬拜神。
And do you know why we can do that?
为什么我们可以这样做?
Because the storm was rolled away. Jesus is not there. Jesus is alive in your life and mine.
因为耶稣已经是复活。
So come on, give the Lord praise as we praise Him.
掌声献给神。
All right, church, we're going to sing praises to our risen King. Are y'all ready? We're opening up the floor to anyone who wants to come and worship with us. Tempanese and those online watching. Let's go. Come on, let's do that together. Come on, let's sing.
Come on, come on.
Hey. Let everything that is bread praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Let everything.
Let everything.
Come on, come on.
That is bread praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
I praise in the valley.
Water, my enemies drowning. Yeah, come on.
As
Pastor Ellen. Do you still have breath?
Yes.
Hallelujah. Oh, praise the Lord.
赞美主。
Let us not rush through the benediction. Because the message this morning was about the grace of God. And when we pronounce the benediction, receive by faith the all-sufficient grace of God into your life. Secondly, know that you are loved by a Heavenly Father who loves you so very much. And thirdly, know that the person of the Holy Spirit is there to walk alongside us, empower us, comfort us, and guide us in our journey with God. Amen. So by faith, let's lift up our hands. Father, we thank you for this beautiful morning. And that sense of joy we all experience right now, Lord, may it carry with us as we go forth. And now we pray for the all-sufficiency grace of the Lord Jesus Christ. The all-consuming love of the loving Heavenly Father. And the communion and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit to be with us this day, Resurrection Day, and forevermore. And all of God's people say, Amen.
Amen.
God bless you. Jesus is alive. Hallelujah.
Thank you for joining us online, and we hope you've been blessed. See you again next week.
Shalom, 帮助